Hello. Today I want to talk about my first milestone. My first milestone was to get the Raspberry Pi booted up in the VNC server running. And as you can see right now, the VNC is running. The VNC is pretty much just a virtual desktop that allows me to control the Raspberry Pi virtually, so I don't need to connect it to a monitor and, do everything with that. Thank you.